Now we're in a tiebreak, 6-6, and it's Edberg to serve.
One-zero, Edberg.
This is a marvellously opportunistic point for Edberg, who decides to follow in his return of serve.
No!
Well, now, here's a surprise point coming up. Beckett looks as though he's in charge there, but back comes a bullet-like shot from the backhand of Edberg, and Beckett just can't make it.
It's
a wonderful start here in this tiebreak for Edberg.
Edberg.
And there's the score. I doubt whether you would have expected that when there were 6-6. With two services to come, could go out here at 7-5.
Edberg.
So four set points for Edberg.
Dan Becker. First game, third set. Love. Fifteen all. 30-15.
Every now and again, Becker finds one of these flashing returns of serve. That was a wonderful volley in the circumstances, but that's an even better pass.
30-all.
One game all, third set, full change please.
Now the horseman's room for Todd Becker here. That's one of his favourite shots, the backhand in the right court out to that sideline.
No. 30-15.
No.
30-all.
Yes.
Edberg leads 2-1, third set.
Out!
15-0.
From the chair from Jerry Armstrong.
Out!
40, love. Edberg leads 3-1, third set.
This is why he stands well back, then moves in, so that all his body weight's going forward. It gives him a little extra time by starting further back.
15-0.
Really, Becker is a little bit unlucky here. He slips as he, just there, as he starts to try to recover after having to get very low for the first volley and is dead to the lob. And it's when he begins to check there on the side of the shoe, he slipped. Very smart of Edberg to spot it and play the winning lob. 15-30.
30-all. Jane Becker. Edberg leads 3-2, third set.